Since the beginning of time, people have always wanted to put their best face forward. Due to this, makeup became a very popular product. Makeup is used to enhance beauty. However, the irony is that over time, people used it and it destroyed their health and beauty. Kohl is a dangerous cosmetic. It was defined as an eye preparation. It has been claimed to keep the eyes cool and clean, improve vision, and strengthen the eyes. It is made from antimony, which contains high levels of lead or soot. The use of Kohl is mostly practiced in Indian families. Kohl is a combination of burnt almonds, oxidized copper, different colored coppers, ores, lead, ash, and ochre.
Egyptians use bright green malachite paste on their lower eyelids. Deep blue eyeshadow with gold-colored pyrite flecks made from ground lapis lazuli stone were used on their upper eyelids. They darkened their eyebrows and lengthened their eyelashes with black kohl, a mixture of powdered lead sulfide and animal fat. And for their lipstick, they used red ochre, a type of clay colored red by iron oxide.
The Chinese used rice powder to whiten their faces, while the Greeks used white lead to whiten theirs. During the Middle Ages in England, people wore egg whites on their face to whiten it.
The Romans used butter and barley powder to get rid of pimples.
During the Renaissance, the public began using arsenic instead of lead in some powders.
In 1800 AD, people found out that zinc oxide is much safer than lead to use on the skin. One mixture made from white lead was discovered to be toxic and blamed for physical problems, including facial tremors, muscle paralysis, and even death. Today, all cosmetics attainable are safe to use.
It is important to reflect on one's inner beauty as the real beauty of a woman.
Even with the use of all the makeup products in the world, outer beauty doesn't last forever.